Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Reddit chat not working. So first of all, if you're using a mobile device, then you need to open up Reddit app and tap on this chat icon at the bottom. From here, tap on the chat and then tap on this three-dot icon in the top right corner. Next, tap on leave chat. After leaving the chats, check if you can create new chats. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, make sure you're updated to the latest version of the app and you have a strong internet connection. If you are using mobile data, try using Reddit over Wi-Fi connection and vice versa. But if the issue still persists, then you need to head over to your device settings and then go to apps. Once you're on this page, look for Reddit and tap on it. From here, tap on clear data option and then tap on clear cache. And for iOS users, you need to go to your device settings, then tap on General, and then tap on iPhone Storage. Once you're on this page, look for Reddit and tap on it. From here, tap on Offload App and then tap on Reinstall. Now if you're using a PC, then you need to open up Chrome and hold down Ctrl-Shift and Delete key on your keyboard. A pop-up window will open up. Simply select All Time in the box next to Time Range. Checkmark all these boxes, then tap on Clear Data and you're done. Hopefully this will fix the issue. Well, that's all for this video. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one. That's it.